Okay, here we go.
It's me, Mario.
So this is SM64. Pretty self-explanatory. Just go very fast. And yeah. So I'm running on JP version. Saves a few seconds in 120. Gotta squeeze as many seconds out as we can. Alright, there we go. That was LBLJ. Lobby backwards long jump. Saves about 10 seconds. That was Canonless. Basically, we use a little line on the plank to line up and just do a specific setup and get the star through the wall. Yahoo! So I sort of went for a really fast cannon shot there. I have a couple backups, this being one of them, and I have another backup after this. Sort of take my time doing that. So I messed up the first setup, but I pulled off the backup, so it's fine. This next stage is what I consider the hardest stage in lobby. Flying is so hard.
Yeah.
So hitting the switch and then collecting the star straight after hitting the switch will skip a lengthy text box. Saves quite a fair bit of time.